this 3 days program gave me a lot of clarity. I brought my wife also and my kids also here. It has definitely given me a lot of clarity and direction and a clear-cut next action steps. My intent of joining the course has been fulfilled. So it is up to me now to go and put that plan and action into place. So especially the farm design, that exercise really helped us to understand, helped me especially to understand how my farm should look like, what all I want to do in a farm, and also the experts who are brought in, who have the real-time experience, including the trainers who are already here for the last 5 years. So that has helped me a lot to take the next steps. My need for a farm, that was the first thing which was not clear to me before I came for the course. And also, I was not sure if I'll be able to adjust to a farm kind of environment. So when Gautam and Sandhya explained their journey, I could put myself in their shoes and understand what works for me and what might not work for me. So I have sort of tweaked my plan and came to a much more clarity, which helps me in taking the action for implementing it. So that is what I got especially from this workshop. We were not sure about what is going to be the content of the workshop before we came, but we knew that having attended NLP, which was also sort of integrated into this training, I was sure that there would be definitely more clarity after the course. When it comes to Gautam and Sandhya, I must say that they were very, very open and clear about telling us openly, like, what are the difficulties that they faced and what, based on their decisions and how their decisions worked, how decisions failed, and lot of mistakes that they did, so that it helps people like us who have also attended the workshop along with me, like, who came for more clarity and to learn few things. So it helped us in getting a sort of blueprint kind of thing. Gautam and Sandhya's journey has sort of inspired us and also guided us more than inspiration, which is the first thing. It has more than that, it has guided us to what to do and what not to do. So that is, I think, the key part of the entire journey, and definitely they are an inspiration. When I quit my job and still was in a state of confusion, though I took the bold step of quitting the job, that is when my encounter with Ashok happened in the first NLP workshop in the same farm. So that is also one of the reasons why I feel like coming back to this farm, because this is sort of an important dot on my journey in life. And the way Ashok takes any context and what we speak and links it to what level of clarity and actions that we are currently taking and what we have to do is something. The entire exercise is so gripping, and I love the way he actually dissects the words and makes meaning out of it. And really, it made a lot of sense for me, and that has actually propelled my decision-making process for the last 1.5 years. And as soon as I heard that, okay, there is a farming plus NLP workshop, that was also one of the main reasons that I wanted to be there, so that I get to meet Ashok again and get some experience in the workshop of Ashok's coaching. Number one, people who do not know anything about farming but who have a dream of moving to a farm and doing something, they have to come. Next, people who have a fair idea about what farming is but still they are not sure about whether they have to take that path, they can come. And people who feel that, yeah, they are very confident to move to a farm and they think they know everything, still they can attend this course, because here they talk about some real stuff which has actually happened, and real things, that real difficulties and real mistakes which will help anyone. So at any phase, whether it's in an ideation stage or whether it is in a decision-making stage or whether it is still before buying a farmland, they can come and attend this course. It will benefit everybody. Everybody has something to take from this course. Okay, the group was very, very dynamic, in the sense it was a mix of different personalities having different angles to the same context. When I saw them, they all were having different point of views, and they wanted to understand whether their point of view is correct and how they can go forward. The group dynamics was good. And because there were it was a diversified group, it helped each participant to look from all the people's viewpoints, and we gained more than just listening. We gained from everybody else's questions also. So it was a great group that we had.